excretory system of periplaneta. So here the excretory system helps in the elimination of nitrogenous waste material from body parts. So it helps in the elimination of nitrogenous waste material from the body in the form of uric acid. That's why this organism is called as ureotelic organism. So the elimination of nitrogenous waste material in the form of uric acid, so that's why it is called as ureotelic animal. So the structure of excretory system includes the structure of excretory system includes some parts. So that is the first one is malphigian tubule and uricose gland, nephrocytes, and fourth one is cuticle, and fifth one is fat bodies. So in the excretory system, the structure of excretory system includes these parts, that is the malphigian tubules, uricose glands, nephrocytes, cuticle, and fat bodies. So here the malphigian tubule is used for the elimination of waste material. So the malphigian tubule is, the word malphigian tubule is coined by the Marcello Malfigi discovered the malphigian tubule word, and the so here the malphigian tubule, the potassium urate and carbon dioxide and water, this will be absorbed by the body parts. And here the digested food material, after complete digestion, the potassium bicarbonate and water will be eliminated from the body parts. So in this malphigian tubule, the two parts are there, that is the distal secretory end and postal absorptive end. So the distal secretory end, in this some enzymes, hormones will be secretes. and this will be secretes the potassium urate, carbon dioxide and water content. After that, this will be absorbed by this Malpighian tubule. After absorption, the undigested food material will be eliminate, that is the potassium bicarbonate, and water will be eliminate from the Malpighian tubule. So remaining waste, nitrogenous waste material, that is the eliminate from this rectal by the anus, that is the uric acid. That uric acid is the nitrogenous waste material in the cockroach. So from that, the uric acid goes to the colon, ileum. From that it will goes to the rectum. So in the rectum, the rectal papillae is present. The rectal papillae is used for the rectal papillae have the longitudinal papillae. That papillae is used for the reabsorption of water content in the digested food material. So after reabsorption, the undigested food material will goes to the anus, eliminate to the anus to outside. So after that, after Malpighian tubule, the uricose glands. The uricose glands presented the urate cells. So the urate cells are associated with the excretion. This involves the excretion of nitrogenous waste material as well as absorption of food material. This involves the elimination of or excretion of nitrogenous waste material as well as absorption of food material, and it is also called as storage secretion. That's why it is called storage secretion. So here the remain stored urate cells are corpora adiposa. So uricose gland secretes the urate cells. That urate cells involved in the excretion of nitrogenous waste material as well as acts like the absorption. So it is also acts in the storage of secretion. After that, fat bodies. So the fat bodies also used in the fat bodies. Fat bodies also having the urate cells. So the urate cells also having the function is they eliminate nitrogenous waste material and also having the storage of uric acid. That's why the fat bodies is called as storage secretion. Called as storage secretion.